I want to point back to the situation you talked about, high emotions can get wrapped up into relationships a lot, right? Because what happens when you're in a relationship? What you're doing is you're taking your heart out of your chest and you say, here, hold this for me.
Right.
And then you're going to give me yours and I'm going to hold yours, right? And I'm telling you, right, like, have a matter of care. Have a matter of care because I only got one of those, right? And so your partner holding your heart. So that means the decision you make on that person. It's tangible. That guy could be more critical than the application you fill out for a job to share my